Hello everyone, welcome to Sources Classes. So in this video again, we'll be continuing our discussion with the questions pertaining to the quantitative aptitude section. So the question that we have in front of us are of the mensuration sort, and mensuration with involves a little bit of concepts pertaining to basically differentiation as well, double differentiation. So what we'll be doing is basically we'll take a look at the questions and try to understand the approach involved for solving them, so that whenever we come across this kind of questions in any examination, we are able to solve this question and understand the approach towards solving the same as well. So having said that, let's focus on the question in front of us. From a square 10 sheet of side 12 feet, a box with its top open is made by cutting away equal squares at the four corners and then bending the tin sheet so as to form the sides of the box. Okay, the sides of the removed square for which the box has maximum possible volume is in feet. Okay, so let's do one thing. Let the side of the cut square equal to say x centimeter, x feet, or it's given in feet, right? X feet. Okay, so therefore height of the box will be equal to x and base area equal to 12 minus twice x square, because x and x from both the ends will be cut, okay, and therefore volume will be x into 12 minus twice x square, that will be the volume. Now if we differentiate the volume with respect to x, we'll have 12 minus twice x square plus 2x, 12 minus twice x minus 2 equal to 0, so that which follow x is equal to 6 comma 12 minus two x minus 4x equal to 0 comma x is equal to 2. X is equal to 2. Now if we double differentiate the same and write 2, 12 minus twice x 2 plus 4, 12 minus twice x plus 4 minus 2, this is has to be less than 0 as x is equal to 2. Okay, so therefore the maximum value will be 2 feet. That is option C is a correct answer. So I hope this is clear to you how we came about with the same. So with that said, in case you have any kind of doubt, I suggest to go through the entire question multiple times so that you can get a general idea on how to go ahead and solve this question in general. And once you are done with the concepts of the same, I suggest you solve this question on your own, keeping the video as a reference. Okay, so with all that being said and done, in case you like the video, make sure you like, share, and subscribe to the channel. We'll keep on coming up with relevant content for such as this further down the line as well. So one more thing, in case you're looking for any kind of guidance with respect to exam preparation or if you want a fully solved paper of the same, I suggest you look us up. You can actually do that by going through the description section of the video, wherein you find our contact details pertaining to our email IDs, our website links, and also the numbers on which you can call, text, or WhatsApp us. So feel free and connect with us on those mediums, and any doubt you have with regards to your exam preparation, be it your fully, if you want a fully solved paper, be it your any kind of doubt with respect to any subjects in general, we'll be more than happy to help you out with this. So please feel free to connect with us. Okay, so with all that said and done, like I said, please stay tuned. We'll be covering more questions or similar sorts in the subsequent videos as well. And until then, I'd like to sign out. So thank you so much.